Hi boys, welcome back to another video on the channel. Today we're doing a full day of eating in New York. It's going to be a spendy one, but it's going to be good. So I'm going to walk to get breakfast now, and I'll catch you when I get there. We're going for like a pancake slash like chicken place. The prices are like extraordinary, but it is what it is. So yeah, I'll see you in there. Actually, looks so good. Twister. Oh my god. Switcheroo. Come on then. Boy. How was breakfast out of 10?
Breakfast was absolutely ideal. Had a breakfast burrito. Chorizo. Great way to start the day.
Come on.
Yeah, potatoes running through it.
Oh wow.
Mamma mia. My boy's over to me now. I had the salmon and eggs sandwich. Fucking unreal. Probably the best salmon I've ever had. And eggs. We're gonna move on to lunch now. Or maybe a chicken snack before. And yeah, let's get there.
Right boys, we are at Starbucks. We've both got, what have I gone for? Gone for a mock cookie frap and Benny Paul.
Java chip flap.
It's gone for a Java chip. So we're gonna give it a taste test, Ben. Let's give it a review.
Give it a good try.
We got all around.
Absolutely unbelievable.
It's actually good.
It's actually quite good, yeah.
Alright, boys, I'm gonna taste this mine. One second. Alright, here we go. Fuck me.
Oh, James.
That's unbelievable, boys. We're gonna suck into this now. I'm gonna walk around the city for a bit, and then lunch is in a few hours, so gotta get ready for it. We're gonna try to keep it fairly healthy today. Nothing too crazy, but yeah. I'll catch you boys in a bit. Right boys, we are currently on the lift of the Empire State Building. Oh my god. It is fucked. Look how tall it is. Bro. Nah. Mate, it's so scary. Boys, top of the Empire State. Look at this view.
Wow.
That's a joke. That is so sick. We're pretty high up. Mate, look at that. Right boys, it is now day 3 in New York. Yesterday I was doing a full day of eating, but for some reason I only filmed breakfast, so that was a bit of an L. So today I'm gonna carry on from lunch and dinner, so it's gonna be technically a full day. But we did breakfast yesterday, I'll film lunch and dinner today and any other snacks we have in between. Ben Paul's got a quick update for us on the financial department.
So, went a bit ham and supreme, as you can see, is the only one I have left. For 2 weeks.
Bit of an L.
$70 for 2 weeks. Average is about $10 a day. So.
Well, let's hear the full story.
Went to Supreme, got some garm, so end of the day.
Got some nice trousers, and Benny got some similar cargo, so we're looking fresh, we're looking clean.
Got some
champion sliders.
So, we only live once, so.
We're pretty much full centre, so. Yeah, we're gonna try save today a little bit. We've actually got around 1.5k each, like on our card and stuff, so it's looking all right. But today our plan is to go up this edge tower where like you look over glass, which should be cool. We're gonna hit breakfast now, which I probably will film anyway, but I mean, we're gonna go with yesterday's breakfast. But it is a full day of eating, that's the main thing. Other than that, we'll catch you in a second. Right boys, we have got breakfast right now.
I've gone for, it's like an egg sandwich with avocado, bacon, like with the lettuce.
And Ben's gone for toast, bacon, eggs. That's our little potato thing. So we're gonna munch into this now. We are very excited. It should be good, boys. So I'm gonna do a cheeky time lapse in 3, 2, 1. I wanna take you somewhere, so you know I care, but it's so cold and I don't know where. Right boys, I think we lasted around 10 minutes before getting hungry again, and we've gone for this absolute huge brownie. It's fucking $6, but it does look good. Look at the view we've got right now. It's in our hotel, just chilling down New York.
Look at it, unbelievable. So yeah, we're gonna scram this, and then we're gonna head down to Financial District. So yeah, should be a good one.
We'll catch you in a bit. Bosh.
Right, boys, we're having lunch. As you can see, we had Chipotle. Got a normal burrito. Possibly the worst nachos in the world. Like, literally. It's just chips chucked in non-melted cheese and salsa. Men's literally gonna be all the same, so yeah, we're gonna scram this now. It's not the best, but probably like 1,500 calories. But yeah, we'll see you in a bit. At the hotel in Las Vegas. It's not a bad room. Got a kitchen, got a big bempool, got a lounge, seating area, TV, 35th floor. So we're pretty high up, if you ask me. Yeah, pre-OP. Come around here. Then we've got a bedroom. Not a bad bedroom, to be fair. Pretty small. Another TV. Got a fucking jacuzzi. A closet, and then a whole bathroom as well, shower. We got a lot, it's pretty OP, so yeah, can't complain.
That workout was top notch. I mean, I went through the whole workout, the whole plan, the head fitness plan. I changed it up a little bit. I didn't do everything, and I did a few more sets of some stuff than others. But overall, banging. Like, you cannot complain. I feel a proper good pump right now. We're gonna go get breakfast shortly. It's around 8 o'clock right now. So I've still got a fucking cold, it's so annoying. But I'm gonna get breakfast, come back here, pack up and check out, and then we're gonna go to the airport and head to LA, which, it's gonna be good, man. We've got 6 days in LA, so I'm looking forward to it. So yeah, I'll catch you in a bit.
My boys, we've got a bit of breakfast. We've got a steak, got potatoes, egg, and a bit of French toast. Ben's got the turkey sandwich and chips. Looking decent?
Very good.
Very good, mate. This is unreal. It's like $25-ish. It's quite a bit, but yeah, good, man. So I'm gonna tuck into this. I'll let you know how it is.
It was incredible. Probably say around 800 calories, maybe 900. But honestly, probably the best breakfast we've had so far. We're now heading back to the hotel, we're gonna check out. Ben, what did you have for breakfast?
I had the most amazing turkey sandwich.
Yeah, it's pretty good. So steak, eggs, French toast, you can't beat it. So yeah, heading back to the hotel now, gonna pack up, head to the hotel, and we'll catch you in a bit.
Thank you.
in LA. We had a bit of confusion, got to the hostel.
Pretty much, like someone was in my bed. We're a bit like, So we had to ask and they've come to sort it out. So it's now we sorted, but just everything in LA so far apart, we don't really know what to do because an Uber from a station, no, from the airport to here was like $60. So we're gonna go for a walk now and have a look around, but I know it just looks a bit sketchy to us. It's not as good as we thought, but we'll keep you updated and we're gonna have a proper look around. I'll catch up with you later.
Right, boys, got dinner. Come from some good for Mexican place. Looks decent. We had some nachos to starters, chips and salsa. We got a burrito for dinner, so yeah, should be good. We can tuck in. I'll give you a review afterwards.
Right, boys. We are back from dinner. It was a very nice dinner, to be fair. We had just a burrito and then a Dunkin' Donut. Did the job very nicely. Then we tried to go to a pool, and for some reason, you can't go in past 7, which is a bit gay, so you have to be 21 or over, so like, what the fuck is the point? So we're not doing much tonight. We're gonna get an early night. Then tomorrow we're gonna head down to the beach and it should be pretty good. So I'm gonna, do my teeth. Go to bed very much, watch a bit of Love Island, because pretty sus. But yeah, man, we're with two lovely gentlemen. I mean, they just smell so good. Smell incredible. But yeah, we're gonna catch you in the morning, boys. So enjoy your night and shalom. That means hello. Right, boys, we are finally at the Hollywood sign. Currently can't see anything because it's so fucking bright. We're also very burned, but as you can see, it's looking pretty sick. So we had breakfast this morning, it was really nice. Gonna have lunch in a few hours. And yeah, man, looking forward to it.
This is the view of LA. And you can't see too much, to be fair. It looks all right.
Yeah, catch you boys in a bit.